Right.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Any engagement is good engagement.
That's right, man. Not quite. But yeah, I do want people to know it's not the greatest time, but it's definitely not the wrong time. For some.
You're gonna buy for 10
years. Well, I mean, if you're gonna financially stress yourself, you shouldn't be investing in anything. Anyway, enough of that. Let's beat these fools. Yeah, buddy. Zeros.
Come on, man.
That was almost heavenly.
One out.
You're not a pull today.
Yeah, Brad.
Dude, I would be too. You never know what I'm going to do.
You made it look so obvious.
You're so handsome, dude.
You were getting low to where I thought it wasn't going to hit the net, and then it was over. 1-1.
Your team.
I texted Paul, told him that they should guard Kelsey once in a while.
That yeah. would have helped.
Yeah.
Tip, you got it. Get up there. You got line. Go again. I got. Up and down.
Hit it.
Go.
Nice cover, man. Nice work. You look great.
Nice work.
Scoob his hat.
No touch. We're doing it, Mark.
It's 3:45. I gotta leave at like 4:30. 4:30.
Yeah.
Back.
6'5"?
6'5".
Nice big net.
Shoot!
I knew Brett knew it. This is a freebie. 7-5.
Short trip. Go line.
Big. What do you think that's
even? Yeah. That's okay. 8-5? Yeah. Show me again. Nice throw, Serge. There you go.
Here we go, 6-0, yeah?
Just like swing over him and I can't swing over him.
You absolutely can. Oh shit, sorry guys. Never mind, we're recording. 6-0. Yeah, Brett.
Yes.
Mentally reset. You gonna tape it?
Yep.
What a dick.
Yeah, wow.
How dare you? Dude, the jump sets are looking good, man.
It's easier for me to do that than it is.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's like a jump shot. I have like good rhythm.
Keep it going.
That's 7-2
or 1? No, it's 7-2. Get
that.
Get
that.
Nice touch.
Get up there.
Right back.
Hazel slowed me down by like actually like 2.
Nice. I almost had it.
Those floats are good.
Yeah.
Those floats?
Those floats were good, man.
Alright.
Yeah, Brett.
I even thinking? Sorry, Brad.
Yeah.
Nice run.
I didn't touch it, but
way to not get tooled though.
Nice play.
I'll get it.
Nice comeback, dude. That was like five in a row. Good shot. Four, five, guys. Got it.
Come on, Brad. Nice one. You got that.
Dude, what a run down.
Oh, sad.
Thanks for the hustle, man. Great play by you. 6-4.
I wanted you to not call it.
That's so bad.
That was a double angle lift. A little sweaty coming down.
7-4.
Yeah.
True.
Good. Hi. Partner, good eye. 5 seconds.
Thank you.
Back to me. So what's it now?
5'7". Hey, do another one of those 5'9".
Yeah. So I'm thinking.
Crispy, baby.
Shake it, Matt. Make sure it's all good, dude.
Is it bad? Did they hit it?
How dare you?
By you, bud. Let's grab a switch, huh?
Whoa, Mark, give me that freaking easy ball.
You want this?
Yeah, y'all are working hard. Good.
Yeah, what's the score?
Seven.
In the court's the big key, you know.
Hopefully you're pulling that.
Eight, nine. Yeah.
Line. Oh, sorry. We gotta come.
Oh, wow. Find again.
Thanks, buddy.
I mishit it into your like elbow.
Brett, you gotta run a four.
Guns up?
I gotta run a four. Ish.
Brett's gotta run.
What time you got, Brett?
Yeah, one simple key to that one.
My still my favorite play is me getting a dig on your freaking hard hit.
Dude, I spatched it at you. I'm sad about it. I want that one back.
Yeah, if that would have gone straight down. I kind of stand there in no man's land, like not wanting to get hit in the face.
I understand.
I stand right here, kind of like this, or I stand right here because I don't want anywhere near shit now.
I'm not sure what it sounds. I don't know if you already sound before.
I don't know.